missed opportunities. Baylor throws a pick in the end zone, and excuse me, SMU does, and now we have this turnover as a loose ball again as it pops free. Bears say they have it. Freeman lost it. Baylor's got it. It's Levels, Patrick Levels, that comes out of there with it.
Wow. Not every team runs well with a full cup of success, and the Ponies just figure that out. Got a gift handed to them, and then they gifted it back out.
Wow.
That's just a 2-11 in progress. Just stole it from him.
He stripped it and recovered it.
Outstanding defense right there, being ball hawking.
Boy, the ebb and flow of this one has been bizarre.